How to debug 24L series I2C EEPROM.
Set sample depth, frequency and trigger position.
Enable compression function. Group A0 and A1 channels into a bus. Set protocol decoders. Find I2C protocol decoder. Select the I2C EEPROM. Configuration protocol decoder. Set the trigger condition. Or set the protocol trigger. Click the single capture icon. Start the device under test. Click the packet list icon. Click the zoom out icon. In order to view simple group information, users can filter information in the protocol decoder. The user can set the packet information displayed in the setting window. The packets in the packet list and waveforms are displayed synchronously. Click the export icon. Export the packet list to CSV file or text file. After the text file is exported, it opens. Click on the top of the toolbar Analysis. From the drop-down menu, click on the Find. After setting the constraints, click the Calculate button. Click the Next icon. The packet list window will be updated synchronously.
Click on the top of the toolbar, View.
From the drop-down menu, click on the Memory View. The last written data will be shown in the cells as red text. The last read data will be shown in the cells as blue text. Click the Show Results button to see the final result. Click the Next icon. The waveform window will be updated synchronously.
Thank you for watching.